everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name's not Amber Heard. I'm going to see Harry, and if you have watched my YouTube videos, you know how much I have loved Harry my entire life. I stan One Direction ever since I was actually like 6 years old. Yeah, my friends and I literally booked a trip like 4 days ago. The show is in like 3 days. We're headed to LA and Palm Springs. I know it's crazy, I know, but also everything I do is spontaneous and I expect nothing less from my friends and I. So anyways, right now I'm at Harj's house and tomorrow we're literally leaving at 3 a.m. to go to the airport. This is like the first time that I'm really going to be able to like go and explore LA. Went to LA literally once and it was just to go to Disneyland. So this is gonna be incredibly iconic for me. So the very first and last time that I saw Harry Styles was in 2018 when he came for Live on Tour to Vancouver. And ever since then, I've been waiting to see him. I bought tickets to Love on Tour, and then it got canceled because of COVID, so it's literally been 5 years, and he has not come back to Vancouver. So we decided to just book a trip to Palm Springs in LA and just do it, because we need to see Harry. This is like our last chance, because he's gonna not be back in North America for like another like 2 years. So this is literally our last chance. We were so serious, we literally booked the trip, and within 3 hours we found tickets and booked everything. So yeah, we're meeting Samantha tomorrow, but like I'm at Harj's house with Maya. We're might get some sleep, and then tomorrow we literally leave. Basically, Love on Tour did not happen in Vancouver, and so we're making it happen by going to see him. And also, these Palm Springs shows are gonna be incredibly special because he's literally going to Palm Springs for his birthday. Like, his birthday's on February 1st, and we're going to the show on the 31st. Yeah, 31st. So we're literally seeing Harry on his birthday. We're also like going to do a bunch of stuff in LA, which you will hear about. Yeah, it's literally happening. You guys know how much I love Harry and how long I've been waiting for this moment. I've been complaining on TikTok for like years now about him not coming, and so I was like, you know what, let's just full send and go to LA. Like, why not? It's so iconic. So we're doing it. It's crazy. Like, money is fake, school is fake, Harry Styles is forever. So that is my motto.
This is us
when they did their movie. Guys, can you literally tell that Maya and I have watched every single One Direction video and have been fans ever since we were 11? And Harjin has no idea what's going on. Rise and shine. It's literally 2 a.m. and we're on our way to the airport. We got 1 hour of sleep.
Good morning.
Me next.
We just hopped off the plane at LAX. We're slaying. Melody's giving, I'm giving Serena Ryder. Updating the vlog, basically we went downtown, we walked around Hollywood Boulevard, and then we went to Erewhon, which is like a really fancy like Whole Foods, and like literally all the rich people in LA go there. And now we just checked into our hotel. It's so nice. We're getting ready.
I just farted.
I literally got it.
So this is the fit.
These pants are like,
it's like actually like giving.
It's giving. Care. I'm wearing heels tonight. Basically, we don't have any tickets, but like literally what's new?
Literally.
We are going to the Forum, which is so iconic. Literally this venue is everything. To like
Harry's house.
It's literally Harry's house.
Like, it's his house now.
It's his residence, and we're finally going to see it. We went to the rooftop at this hotel and it's literally so freaking nice. It has a heated pool, like we are absolutely going. I'm ready. I'm wearing heels. Insanity, but like whatever. I'm gonna be sick to my stomach. What if we see Harry? Literally, like, I've been waiting my entire lifetime for this. So I'm just trusting that this happens. The Forum comes through. We'll keep you updated.
We're all ready.
We're going to Harry's house.
Finally, it's about fucking time.
No, literally.
It's about damn time.
In a minute, I'm gonna need a cinnamon arm and a woman to pop me up.
Uber time!
Uber everywhere.
Oh my god, guys. This is literally the most iconic day of my entire life. Oh my god. No, I'm gonna absolutely sob.
Like, what the?
Guys, no, I don't think you understand.
Guys, like, it's insane.
Harry's house is here.
Guys, Canadian Harry's like this like hits so different this. For us.
Like, it's raining.
Like, I'm literally about to start sobbing. It's literally raining.
I'm not waiting in the rain.
No, we need tickets immediately. I'm so scared.
Oh my god. This is happening. I literally never thought I would ever see this.
No, keep it together.
It's like, you don't get it.
Harry's inside literally sound checking. I'm gonna lose my mind. We're here. Guys, never in a million years would I think I'd be here. I'm going to sob uncontrollably and cry and manifest that we somehow find tickets because we need to see Harry tonight. It's the way there's an entire box office lineup with like 2,000 people. I've never seen anything like that before. They're all back there. It's giving absolutely not.
Ew, Harry does not want anything to do with them. Like, Harry's house, more like Harry's swamp. Like, ew. Like lice and fucking whatever else.
Hey, Vision, you're like lice on tour.
Actually, this is laugh on tour. Like, back, we're back to square one. We took like amazing photos and now we're back to square one. So, laugh on tour got worse and it started pouring rain. And now we're literally wet rats. We're in this ginormous line.
Because we have to go back.
Of box office potential
you
tickets.
Need to Uber.
I don't know what we're gonna do, but it's very cold and wet.
Are you gonna download Uber yet?
So unfortunately, we're literally back at the hotel. No luck with tickets. It was pouring rain. We had to leave. There was 800 people in line for box office tickets, and that was just not gonna happen. Anyways, he just went on stage, so we're gonna like see what he's wearing.
No.
Is it good? It's a really fucking good outfit.
What is it? Show.
It might be one of his best. No, it's so good. Fuck. It's so good. It's so good.
But like, it's fine.
No. No, it's not fine.
Guys, I'm bewildered.
He's literally matching me. Good night, besties. We're having a moment, and I will update you tomorrow when we meet the Jonas Brothers. Good night. I don't want to talk about Harry Styles anymore. Good morning, besties. We're being crackheads, and we're up at 6 a.m., and we're going down to see the Jonas Brothers. It's going to be a great day. We have lots of fun things planned. So, yeah, tag along.
So, for 6:30 a.m., we're giving influencer moment. Like, yesterday we were in our tourist era, like Hollywood sign, everything. Nick Jonas, we're coming for ya! We're here! My look! I've been on my way up, now it's really far down. I don't think I'll feel it when I... Hey guys, so like we're finna in the pit. Guys, we're like here. Like literally, the sun's coming out.
It's coming out. It's like, I can't see myself.
It's like
false alarm.
An hour till it starts.
Guys,
this is like our view.
It's really hot right now, but the sun is like directly on my face.
It's giving. But one day we'll be invited to be sat. I literally changed because I was wearing all Harry merch. Apparently, like John Bellion's like gonna be speaking. It's getting real.
Guys, no, literally, I can't tell.
February 17th through the 18th, it's going down. It's going down.
Thank you.
Thank you. Jonas Brothers karaoke.
For the first time yesterday.
I know this one.
No, that's like clubbing.
Yeah.
You know, like, oh no, like it's a funeral. It's getting started, don't you tiptoe, tiptoe.
I literally don't know any of these people, but like famous people chat.
I could have walked there.
Obsessed. Hi, John.
Hello.
my case.
Ariana Grande, Drake, Post Malone, Taylor Swift.
Yes!
We'll start with Mom, like Dad, we love you so much. We would literally not be here without you.
Literally.
So thank you.
I'm scared.
I'm gonna be pulling my
hair. Harshan's working hard for me to get me a magazine because everyone got one. Secured.
Now I'm talking to the Hollywood fame walk person producer.
Jean Smith.
LMAO, if you know, you know.
Because this one's so real.
Wait. The Rock? This is scary.
Are you kidding? Stop, Maya. No.
It's so real.
And you got it.
Hey. So, like, we're just snacking before we go on a tour that
hopefully we didn't get scammed,
but we're going to, like, literally Justin Bieber's house and, like, the Hollywood sign. But we saw the Jonas Brothers announce their album and their tour live. So, like,
guys,
fucking amazing.
The Jonas,
like,
are you kidding?
We literally died. But they were walking and like signing stuff and they literally skipped us, but it's okay. We saw them and it was so fun. So yeah, we're going to see
the Harshan carrying my dad.
We're going to Justin's house.
Harshan's touching that lay trees.
And the house on your left, everybody. It used to be the house of Bella Lugosi.
What's up, Bella D?
The third drug. It used to be the house of Johnny Depp. And he played with the Hollywood.
Justin's house. Hopefully we see it.
And the house of Katy Perry.
No.
I saw Katy.
Look, Orlando Bloom's
Katy. Where's Orlando? Where's Timothy? Where's Florence?
$3.5 million.
That's like Vancouver price.
That's more house than $3.5 million.
Not Bruno Mars. Jaden. Jaden Smith. Kind of cute.
My hand is being chopped off.
Beverly Hills. We saw David Dobrik's pizza shop.
Hannah Montana?
Now you're asking to hold her hair back, I feel like.
Goodbye, LA.
No, not yet.
Not yet, just a few more days.
Because we're almost at Justin's, I can feel it.
Beverly Hills, Chihuahua.
Yes! Chihuahua.
Chihuahua. I loved that movie when I was little.
At the Hotel California. Any time of year, any
free
time
concert.
Of year, you can find it here.
I'm almost literally being scammed because they
Justin didn't think canceled it was a Justin on you guys in Toronto. Justin canceled off tonight in LA.
I'm so upset.
We thought Justin Timberlake's house though. Wrong Justin.
Wrong Justin. They false advertising. Oh man. What the tour bus? Slay. First time trying it out. Pool fit check. I'm wearing Harshan's shoes. And whose story?
Joe's. I'm in Joe's Instagram post.
Stop.
It's a post.
Rooftop things. We're going swimming. They literally bare feet. Trigger warning. How'd you get out?
I'm gonna shake my ass with the camera.
It's for the girls only. So we were literally swimming like 2 seconds ago. Me and Maya almost got stuck upstairs because Harshan and Sam left and we didn't have a key. But anyways, we changed. I'll give you a fit check in a minute, but we're going to see Virginia to Vegas. We're on the guest list. Harjin like got us on, I don't know. So we're going, it's gonna be fun. And I'm excited.
Look at us, we're looking so sexy.
We're sober, but we just wanna believe that you'll miss me. We're shredding, cause we're just friends. So close to this, I'm feeling I wanna take that cinnamon. By the arms around you, baby, never let you go. He flew all the way from Canada, y'all. To Los Angeles. So anyway, Harden, I went out to Guitar Center today, and I bought this guitar, and anyway, it's yours to take home. Appreciate you so much for flying all the way down here with your friends to see the show.
Okay, so it's literally Derek's birthday, and Harjin, he gave Harjin a guitar. How do you feel?
I actually have nowhere to
go. We're back from the Virginia to Vegas show. It was so fun. I can't believe Harjin literally got a guitar. Derek's gonna like bring it back to Vancouver and he's gonna like somehow get it that way because we literally have to travel and we can't travel back with it. So yeah, tonight was so fun. Today was like amazing, jam-packed, so fun. Jonas Brothers were like beautiful in person. Yeah, literally best day ever. And we did like so much except for like basically got scammed because we went on a Hollywood bus tour and like we thought we were gonna see like Justin's house and like literally didn't. I will keep y'all updated because tomorrow we head to Palm Springs. We are going for Harry's birthday show. I'm finally seeing this man after literally waiting 5 years and like not seeing him on like his last forum show. So like tomorrow is going to be so special and I cannot wait. So for now, good night. I will see you in the next one. Love you, like, comment, subscribe. And yeah. Bye!